In or near San Angelo and enjoy the ballet, boy, do we have an announcement for you. The local ballet will be performing Where the Wild Things Are this Friday at the Brooks and Bates Theater. The theater is housed within the Stevens Performing Arts Center on Gillis Street. The free performances will be held at 4 and 5 p.m.